Latest on a man arrested in Indianapolis for planning a mass shooting in Tennessee.
FBI agents were able to track him down after a friend alerted them about those threats.
Fox 59's Melissa Crash shows us what that plan entailed and the lesson we can all learn from this story tonight.
A possible shooting stopped on its tracks when Indiana State Police arrested Thomas McVicker on Friday.
It's a little scary still. You know, I've dealt with that kind of stuff for years.
For former FBI agent Doug Coons, he says it's an important reminder.
Is if you see something, say something, and somebody saw and said.
38-year-old Thomas McVicker of Florida is a truck driver. The FBI says they received a tip that McVicker planned to carry out a mass shooting at a Memphis church, then kill himself. The shooting was planned for Thursday, August 22nd. Records show he also thought about killing people on the street. The FBI got word of the threats from a friend of McVicker, which Coons says was the right move.
FBI agents and pretty much all law enforcement are spread too thin to be on top of everything, everywhere, all the time. And we rely on the public to provide those extra eyes and ears.
Court documents outline alarming text messages and phone calls. McVicker's mother told agents that he's on medication for schizophrenia and that he had a handgun and sometimes used drugs. Coons says it's critical to watch for red flags.
No matter what it is, if it causes you concern, err on the safe side and report that.
Although, according to court records, McVicker never said the exact location where he would shoot. He did insist that something would happen in Memphis.
Don't try to make that decision yourself that it's probably nothing. It might be something.
I'm Melissa Crash, Fox 59 News.
Melissa, thank you. Also, court documents do not specify a motive. McVicker's arrest is the latest in a string of cases in which potential mass shooters have been stopped. Dan?
Well, burglars.